Aerospace Corporation is the largest corporate entity in existence. Originally focused on weapon and defense contracts, new ventures have expanded into biological research, space exploration, and other scientific endeavors. With unlimited funds and the ability to engage in research outside of moral and legal obligations, the UAC controls the most advanced technology ever conceived.
Incoming transport detected.
Mars approach, Dark Star with you, 07063, passing through 38,000.
Roger, Dark Star. Descend to 2,000, set speed, contact ground on 26972.
Roger that, tower.
We have them on radar, sir. They'll be landing in a few moments.
Excellent. See that Counselor Swan is sent directly to me.
Yes, sir.
Tower, Dark Star on final.
We've got you, Dark Star. You are set for lockdown. Welcome back.
Step on one of those red squares on the floor for a bioscan. This'll only take a second. Okay, let me get this started. All right, bioscan looks good. You're cleared for entry.
On behalf of the UAC, welcome to Mars City. This facility serves as the central hub for all scientific research.
Attention, Director Banks, please report to Central Administration.
Goal number one at the UAC is the safety and well-being of all employees and guests. To help achieve this goal, we ask you to follow. What you and others are doing. If you notice anything out of the ordinary, or just have a simple question.
Welcome to Mars. First time? You can just leave your bag there. I'll have it sent up your quarters. Okay, there's a few things we need to take care of first. This is your personal data assistant. You'll need this to access all secure areas. If you get clearance for any security zones, it'll download directly. It's important, so don't lose it. I see here that Sergeant Kelly has requested your immediate attention. Head directly to Marine Command. It's just that way. Follow the signs.
Mars City is a smoke-free facility. Please smoke only in designated areas. Thank you for your cooperation.
Mm-hmm.
I'm here because there seems to be some very serious problems.
Oh, really? Do I need to remind you of the groundbreaking work that we're doing here?
No. But I've been authorized by the board to look at everything.
The board authorized you? The board doesn't know the first thing about science. All they want is something to make them more money, some product. Don't worry, they'll get their product.
After how many accidents? Tell me, Dr. Petruger, why are so many workers spooked, complaining, requesting transfers off Mars?
They simply can't handle life here. They're exhausted and overworked. If I had a larger, more competent staff and bigger budget, even these few accidents could have been avoided.
I'm afraid you'll get nothing more until my report is filed with the board. I will need full access, Dr. Petruger, Delta included. I won't have any difficulties doing that, will I?
Only if you get lost, Swan. Just stay out of my way. Amazing things will happen here soon. You just wait.
Let's go.
Attention, Dr. Braddock, please report to Environment Management Office 4
Alpha. I need to report to Sergeant Kelly ASAP. He's in Command HQ.
Took your sweet time, Marine. Now, here's the situation. Another member of the science team's gone missing. Since you're the ranking FNG, you get to find him. I want you to check out the old decommissioned comm facility. We heard he might be heading that way. The only way there is through the service passage under Mars City. I've programmed this sentry to guide you to the maintenance elevator. I hope you follow the sentry better than you've followed orders so far. You can pick up some gear at the security checkpoint at the bottom of the elevator. Oh, and when you find him, just bring him back. Do not hurt him. Now move out.
Attention, UAC personnel. Interested in earning more credits? Volunteer at Delta Labs today. See your service branch director for more details. UAC cares about the quality of life of its employees. Please take advantage of our quality medical care services.